I really don't think I can leave you guys alone with Kennedy. Ah.